This is a 2-week-old hatchling from our Mandarin Inferno project. This is exactly why we mix Mandarin and Inferno, because they both carry heavy, heavy banding, which leads to spotting and greens and purples when they're younger. Beautiful animals.